Yeah.
Now I impaled.
That's extremely.
Very frightening as well. Have you ever seen a kid impaled by a
nipples of the face.